Robert Kunkler, I'm from Jumeirah. I'm the Regional Vice President for Dubai Operations and the General Manager for Madina Jumeirah.
And tell us about which award you've won tonight, Robert.
The UAE's leading business hotel, which is Jumeirah Emirates Towers.
And it's a tough category, that. Why do you think you've won?
Well, it's quite simply because we offer exceptional service to our customers. We are looking at our customers to give them a unique experience. And most importantly, we're leaving our hallmarks, the three Jumeirah hallmarks, which are most important to the success, we believe.
Now, you mentioned that, the three Jumeirah hallmarks. I mean, it's a UAE brand, but it's grown globally. It's a globally recognized brand. Why do you think that is?
I think our customer recognized that Jumeirah, we are looking after their every needs. We are a hotel that has a grade of staying different, and our customers, they have the experience, and they truly recognize that we are that they are staying different whenever they are in a Jumeirah hotel around the world.
Okay, Robert, thank you very much.
You're welcome.